Our planet is precious, and it is only we can save it. The next generation will start from where we have stopped.